actually not quite as cold as it was over on the Echo Canyon Loop Trail parking lot, but it's still pretty windy.